Dear friends, welcome to my channel. We will solve one exponential equation. X raised to the power x equal to 10 by 3. Equal to 10 by 3 minus 6 raised to the power minus x. Presume that p is equal to 6 raised to the power x. We can write this equation. Now see, if p is equal to 3, that is, let p equal to 3 from this factor, we will have 3 equal to 6 raised to the power x, or from this we can get 3 equal to, sorry, we take log of this equation and can write log 3 equal to x log 6. If x is equal to log 3 or log 6, this comes 0.613. So then we have got 1. Now if this factor is 0, we can write 3p minus 1 equal to 0. P equal to 1 by 3. So this gives 1 by 3 equal to 6 raised to the power x. This gives 0.613. Now we will see another exponential equation. Another exponential equation is like this. Root 5 to the power x plus root 5 raised to the power minus x equal to 29 by 10. Or we can write it as 5 raised to the power x by 2 plus 5 raised to the power minus x by 2 equal to 29 by 10. Let us assume that p is equal to 5 raised to the power x by 2. Putting this, our equation we get p plus 1 upon p equal to 29 by 10. This gives p square plus 1 upon p equal to 29 by 10, or we get 10 p square plus 10 equal to 29, or we can write this as 10 p square minus 29 p plus 10 equal to 0. Now we have 10 multiplied by 10 equal to 100, so we have to find out factors of 10, 100 such that their sum is 29 and their product is 100. See, here it is plus sign, that's why you have to find out vector so that their sum is 39. Such vectors are 25. So we can write it 25p minus 4p plus 10 equal to 0. Now we take 5p common here. This is 5p common. We are left with 2p minus 5 minus. We take 2 common here. This is 2p minus 5 equal to 0. Or we take 2p minus 5 common here, 2p minus 5 into 5p minus 0. So we will have 2p minus 5 equal to 0 will give us p equal to 5 by 2 equal to 2.5. So we can write 2.5 equal to 5 x, 5 raised to the power x by 2. Taking log of this, we get x by 2 log 5 equal to log 2.5. This gives x equal to 2 log 2.5 divided by log 5 equal to this plus this becomes equal to 1.1386. So we have got one rule. Another is 5p minus 2. If 5p minus 2 equal to 0, we have p equal to 2 by 5. 2 by 5, 0.4. So we can write 5 raised to the power x by 2 equal to 0.4. Or x by 2 log 5 equal to 0.4. Or we can write x equal to 2 log 0.4. Divided by log 5. Solving this, we will minus 1.1386. So we have got solution x equal to plus minus 1.1386. This is how we can solve this equation. Kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you.